Welcome to part 9 of building a wooden air engine. In the last part I made this crankshaft end support, and today I'm going to make the next part, which will be similar to the one you see right here. So let's see how I made the part.